Well, according to me, a very foundation of a true relationship is respecting the others, making them feel that they are more important than you, not to impose your wishes, your opinions, your likes and dislikes to them. Always make them feel that they are being loved and cared by you all the time. Whenever I speak to those persons who make me feel that they are more important than me, then I feel that they are more superior than me. And whenever I speak to those persons who make me feel that I am important and they do not impose their wishes to me, then I feel that I am being loved by them. And in every successful relation, in every true relation, there is not I and you. There is always we. And whenever we replace I with we, then all the sickness becomes goodness.